Hello from Bridgerland Village. In the last 10 days or so, we've had several 1 to 2 inch storms, but each time it got to about 3 inches on the roads, I plowed it off with the truck. With the banks high enough that the truck can't throw it over them, it tends to start to narrow the roads. So Saturday, February 10th, I fired the grader up and started widening and pushing banks back. There was a bunch of higher speed wing use, and I shot quite a bit of footage. I was plowing about 9 hours and had several hours of video that I cut down to two parts, each 15 to 20 minutes long. I hope you enjoy it as much as I enjoyed making it, and thanks for watching. Here I'm making the first pass on Mahogany Drive. The main moldboard is clearing the road and the wings throwing it as far as I can over the bank. Later I'll bank another pass, just with the wing to continue it over the bank. I really enjoy plowing, but these are the most fun. When the weather's decent, and with more speed than I'm used to, I can really get some movement on the snow. Here I'm on Cedar Ridge Drive, where the wind blows from the high side on the left, down the slope to the right. And now I'm just using the front plow to cut a couple feet into the bank. And then the main mole board is cutting it from the ditch and pulling it across. And when I come down the other way, when I return, the wing will be on the lower side and I can move that other bank, plus the snow I'm cutting away. Now I'm on chokecherry, using just the wing, cut the bank down and throw it over the edge. This is a very narrowly built road with lots of trees and several poorly designed driveways that make it very difficult to find anywhere to put the snow. But I do the best I can. Just happened there, if I have the rear mast of the wing too high and the struts angled down with not enough snow on the toe of the blade to hold it down, it tends to dig in and lift the toe of the blade and dip down like that. And I have to back out of it to fix it and get it right before I go again. This is the upper end of Lakeview Drive, and as you'll see, it's another road that has high banks and lots of wind. plow the snow from your driveway on the road bank and don't push it back, you're probably going to get it returned to your driveway, often with interest.